Does that dress not have seams?
Whoa.
No!
Like that.
Yeah.
It's fun, but put it on. I literally was like,
oh God.
I gooped again.
What's up, you guys? And welcome back to Clevver Style.
Hi. Okay, today's episode is another fashion haul, but this time it's really exciting because it is Target winter dresses.
Ugh, this is the best day ever because they're all under $50, which, you know, you can get a lot of really good stuff at Target for that much.
But who's ever gone to Target and only spending $50? Let's be real.
Nobody. I go to Target for toothpaste and spend $1,000.
Yeah.
$500.
Every single time I leave there.
True. You guys know the drill. If you've been here before, we're going to rate these on quality, comfort, and fit. Yep. And we're each going to pick an emoji to rate them with.
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, winter dresses. I'm going to do snowflake.
Ooh, cute.
Yeah.
I like that.
This might be a little bit on the nose, but I think I'm going to go with the red period dot, you know, for the Target red dot, which I know they have a bullseye, but it's not the same.
Speaking on the nose, I'm going to pick the brown nose.
Oh, I like that. For no other reason, just because I said on the nose. I like that. I appreciate that. And of course, you guys, anything that you see us trying on today will be available in the description below.
Yeah, right
there. Just drop those links.
Right there.
Anyways, should we go try it on?
Oh, yeah.
Let's do it.
Winter themed, even though we're not wearing much, but it's not like we're in Michigan or something, so we can get away with wearing this. But I do feel like these are very wintry colors, blacks and silvers and this like dark wine color.
Yeah.
This is really cute. I love the velvet thing going around right now. So let's go ahead and rate this. Quality, this is great. I'm gonna give this 4 snowflakes. It's thick, it doesn't have a lining, which is okay. I don't really think it's fun, but it's... every time I want to say that word, I'm just gonna like point to her.
Yeah.
It's fun, but
I like that.
It's nice, right?
It's like an ocean.
Your tatas look really big in it.
Yeah, it does.
Really?
Yeah. Usually the high necks are really flattering with boobs too.
Yeah.
I noticed.
Well, then I'm giving this a 4.5 snowflakes. Comfort. This is so comfortable. Yeah. It's A-line, of course. Why wouldn't it be? This is not super tight. It's very soft. Comfort. 5 snowflakes. And fit. Here's the thing with Target. Their sizing is so all over the place. This dress is a small.
Yeah.
It doesn't look too small on me. And I don't wear smalls that often. So for fit, it fits nicely. But if I just bought it in the store, I probably would have gotten like a medium and it would have been too big. So I feel like the sizing on this dress is a little wonky. So for fit, I'm gonna give it 2 snowflakes because it feels like it runs large.
I think it looks really nice on you.
It is really cute.
Yeah, and usually like a dress like this would like put me off right away.
It didn't look great on the hanger.
It doesn't.
It didn't look good on the hanger, but it looks really good on you.
It looks really good on you.
Thanks, guys.
Okay, so this is my party dress, and I will say like this is fine, like it fits okay. It's a little bit loose and just kind of like a weird overall fit, like awkward fit, more so than like a bigger or smaller type of thing. And I don't like that these aren't adjustable either because
that's making a lot of assumptions about who's putting it on. That one strap fits
exactly.
All.
And like this length is so weird to me. It's like, are you a knee length dress? Are you a thigh dress?
Is that one of those? Is that like a shift? Dress.
It's a shift dress.
Shift dresses are just like... so hit or miss.
Yeah, but I love them. I love shift dresses because they are supposed to feel like, you know, like anybody can wear them. They're super accessible in terms of like how they fit. They're supposed to look the same on everybody, and they're not necessarily long dresses. Shift dresses are supposed to be kind of like, you know?
Yeah.
Quality, I would give this.
It looks really thin.
It seems so good. I'd give this like right in the middle, like a 3, because I do think it's the type of dress that is going to need to be like air dried or dry cleaned, and like, let's be real, I wouldn't dry clean this dress. For comfort, it is a little bit uncomfortable in the top only just because of like where it's sitting, and also like these straps, just like, I think it's just awkward. Like, it's just awkward.
It is awkward.
So for comfort, I'd give it right in the middle to it a 3, and then for fit, I think I'd have to give this like a 2. It's like, I do think it's made for a very specific body type. That's not mine. And I do think it's made for a much taller person.
Okay, you guys, this is my party dress pick. I went with this little swanky black half velvet number. Yeah. I really like it.
I like everything about this dress. I don't like the straps. It's the same type of straps with this. It's weird, like a weird
style, whatever that is. It's like
it's just
a thing
a weird
going around.
Choice.
Yeah.
You know, like it's this weird like elastic type of band.
I think it's weird because usually it's better when it's adjustable because then you can either make it go up higher or lower, and this you can just stretch it down. Well, anyone who would want to like, you know, like why? It's not like your shoulders are like in your ears.
Yeah.
So for quality, I'm gonna give it about 4 nosies, and then For comfort, the little brown nosers. For comfort, I'm gonna give it, I'm comfortable. I'll give it, is a 5 too generous?
It's probably generous, but I mean, it's fine.
I mean, it's comfortable. Like, I'm not uncomfortable.
Yeah.
And then for fit, I'll give it, it gets 3.
Yeah.
It gets 3.
Drew and I picked the same dress, just different colors.
I tried to like whistle at you, but I don't know how, so I'll just go whoop.
Make the face whoo. And then... So yeah, this, I am really into these like tight sweater type dresses right now. So I love this, this color is great. For quality, it's really thin. It feels like a t-shirt.
Yeah.
Which is probably what it meant to do, but I'm gonna give this like a 3 for quality. It doesn't feel like it would hold up forever. It's definitely gonna, you know, degrade in the landfill, so that's good.
It's compostable.
It's good. Comfort, it's comfy. It feels breathable, which is nice. I'm gonna give it a 3 for comfort though, just because it does kind of feel like it's riding up in my booty area, which is my fault, not the dresses.
Your butt looks really good.
And then fit, I'm gonna give it a three snowflake situation across the board.
Yeah, this to me is another really awkward size because it fits in some places, it looks too big in other places, it looks too small in other
it's
places.
It's like too small right here.
Yeah. And like, it's not just because you have curves. Like, it's in the arms, it's in the armpit. And that, to me, that's always my biggest tell, is I usually look in the armpit. It's really weirdly baggy in the armpit.
Yeah.
Like, for $14, it's not bad.
No, it's not bad at all.
It's not bad.
All right, so this is my now date night dress, but I did flip it. I was supposed to wear this for party and wear the silver one
for date night. It's so freaking cute.
This one is definitely, it is cute. But as you can see, I am shedding glitter.
You are so?
You, but nobody can tell?
That is not a reason to downgrade this dress.
It's a good thing.
Yeah, I do like this dress a lot. I think it is really like sturdy too, which is nice, but it doesn't, it still doesn't feel like the best of quality on the on this side of it.
The seam?
No, on this side of it. But I think it does like, it is. It does fit nicely.
It fits
like,
you
around.
Perfect. So good.
Yeah, it does, it fits really nice.
It might as well be skin.
Yeah.
And to put it on, I literally was like making noises. I was like, oh God. So for quality, I would give this, I'll give it a 4 out of 5, because I think it's almost there. For comfort, I'll give it a 3, just because of this lining, but I still don't think it'll bug me, you know? Like, I don't think it'll be really overly concerned. And then for fit, I'd have to give this a 5, obviously, because it definitely does fit, like, perfectly.
Yeah.
But yeah, no, it is super cute.
It's really freaking cute.
It's really cute. I wish this is one of those days where it was too big for you, and I get to wear it as my favorite in the end of the video.
This is my date night outfit. It's the same as Loryn's, only it's in black. I don't know how I feel about it, to be honest.
It looks like myself. It fits you really well, other than right here, there's some extra stuff. But did it look like it, this fits you?
Yeah.
She's still got a little armpit fabric. What is that?
I don't know.
Put your arms down.
But what if your armpit's blue?
That's not right, that's not right.
What do you mean, what's it doing?
I never noticed that.
Oh, it bugs the crap out of me.
It should be like, that, yeah, you know?
If you have bigger boobs and you cover them, it takes your boobs away a little bit. It makes them like very block-like.
But for quality, I'm going to give it a 3. No, 2. 2.
Distraction.
On me. And then for comfort,
you look comfy.
It's comfortable.
Yeah, it does look, you do look comfortable.
I'm comfortable. I'll give it a 4, little nosies. And then for fit, I'm gonna give it 2, because
I'm really upset about this.
Fine. I don't like that.
She hates that, but I actually do understand that, because
it looks better when you pull it down.
It's like, you're this style of dress, like it's supposed to be like that.
Sexy. Mm-hmm.
It's not flattering, and it takes like the shape out of your boobs.
Yeah.
Like all of a sudden, it just becomes like one giant boob.
It's like lump.
I think we all like our picks. I feel really cute in this. Like, yeah, I'm gonna get so much work done. Yeah, so this is a sweater dress that is long without a belt. And so because I wanted to make it a little shorter and a little more like trendy with the boots, I put a tight little like leopard print belt.
I like it.
So I think that made it a lot more flattering, a lot cuter, better for my style. So I'm really happy with this one. Okay, well, I'm excited. Like, I love this outfit. So for quality.
Also, does that dress not have seams?
Whoa.
No!
Okay, you know what? Fine. It has one slight flaw. I'm gonna give it 4.5 snowflakes.
Okay.
Lost half a snowflake for the weird seam situation, which I actually like. It doesn't feel like it's gonna unravel.
Yeah, it doesn't look uber cheap or anything.
It doesn't look
like that.
Cut. That's my issue, is when fabric looks like it's just been cut.
Yeah, no, it doesn't look cut. Yeah.
No, it does not.
And then comfort, this is so comfortable. It's short in a perfect way. It doesn't feel like it's gonna ride up short. It feels almost like the sweater hangs perfectly and comfortably. 5 snowflakes, fit, perfect fit. It did everything I wanted to do. This is a medium. It would be a lot longer if you wanted it to, so I could wear it 2 ways. So fit, 5 snowflakes. This is a winner!
Woo!
Good, I'm glad you found a good dress.
Yeah. Okay, so my wear to work dress is extremely similar to Loryn's, except yours is burgundy and this is more purple and I like yours way better. But yeah, so I did kind of the same thing. I put mine with a belt to make it.
I thought we had the same idea.
Yeah, because
I really like it.
It changed the whole dress. Like, it actually made it a lot better. Yeah. And more flattering too. But overall, I think this is a really good dress in comparison to some of the other ones in terms like it knows what it is and wants to be.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. It looks better quality than mine because it has,
I like
the trim on the
yeah,
bottom.
It does.
It like goes a different direction.
For quality, I would give this like a 4 because I do appreciate like all of the
extras.
Added.
Yeah.
Yeah. And I do think it is made well. For comfort, this is gonna be really hard to explain, but this dress is incredibly uncomfortable.
Really?
Yes. And when I was looking, it's itchy. And I was looking at yours. I know. When I was looking at yours, I was like, she looks like she feels really comfortable.
Huh.
And I just think it's the material. I've literally itched my butt like 5 times. I was like on the chair like, So I guess for that, I'd have to give this like a 2.
Remember when I came out so hot and was like, we all love our dresses.
Yeah, I'm
and
sorry.
I was like, just speaking for herself.
I guess, yeah, sorry.
Did you notice how me and Drew didn't do anything when you said that?
I think we all like our picks.
And then for fit, like I do think it fits really well, but I also think you could not wear this without a belt. Like, I honestly don't think it looks right. I'll show you, because again, like, maybe if you're a little bit taller, it just, like, all the lengths of Target dresses are just weird.
It's that awkward fit. It looks sloppy on
it's
you.
It's like a shirt.
And, like, where did my body go? Yeah. I hate poo-pooing all these dresses, but I feel like it's important for people to know that, like, do not online shop. Like, don't.
Yeah.
Because it's
not
very,
at Target. Go in the store.
Yeah, at Target, I mean.
And for fit? It fits her phenomenally.
Did you just see when I took the belt off? You want to scratch my butt for the rest of the day?
Is someone talking?
Scratch my butt?
Okay, my wear to work outfit looks like this.
Drew hates it.
Go to your spot.
I don't hate it. I'm a wanderer.
I know.
I love the idea of this dress. I love a turtleneck. Like, it's very like Audrey Hepburn.
It's like a mock neck too. I love a mock neck.
Exactly.
Agree.
Imagine if it was like a wee bit shorter and tight.
I absolutely 1000% agree with you.
It's so much cuter. I stick by the rule that like if you're going to cover up all of this, you can give me some leg.
Absolutely.
You know, there's no need to cover up all this and half of a leg.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah, but I do think for Target, this is like one of their sexier dresses.
Yes.
Yeah.
And I do appreciate and respect it.
I think the length makes it look mature. And I wish the mock neck when it's like half the neck.
Yeah, but it's like a pseudo mock neck, actually.
It's a mock neck.
I want it to be a full neck.
The point is
full
turtleneck.
Full turtle. For quality, I'm gonna give this, I'm gonna give it 4, because it's nice, you know?
Yeah.
I feel, how are my seams, Loryn? I feel good about them.
I feel good about your seams.
I feel good about my seams.
I don't know, I think the dress looks a little cheap.
I do think it looks a little bit cheap, but then when I really truly look at it, I do also feel like it does it.
I mean, the dress is cheap, so I think it's doing its job, you know, what it's supposed to do. It's affordable.
Yeah.
And then for comfort, I'm gonna give it 5. It's extremely comfortable.
Yeah, like, it looks really comfy.
And then for fit, I'm giving this a 1. I really don't like the length of it.
I feel so bad, guys. I really let you all down. I thought we all loved these. I guess I just looked
at hate it.
Turns out I'm a narcissist.
I like it better than
no,
the last
yours
round.
Is great. I'm glad you found a good dress. Okay, next one's brunch. Let's go.
Brunch.
Brunch.
Girls love brunch.
This isn't Groundhog's Day, like Drew said before. I, too, picked this dress out. I'm not wearing hers. We just happened to order the same one.
It looks better on Loryn.
I feel very brunchy. Like, where are my bottomless mimosas? I would like some French toast, please.
That sounds so good.
Gluten-free. Mm.
Why does your neck look higher?
Hers looks way better.
She's got a long
torso,
remember? No, her neck. The right. neck.
Yeah, yours.
So, but hers was pulled down. I mean, she has, you know. So, I love this dress.
Oh, that's good.
So much. All the things that Drew that didn't like about it, I feel like I'm not having those issues. So, this is a great dress for me. Quality, I'm going to give it, you know what? It's a budget-friendly dress. Doesn't feel like it's gonna fall apart. Knowing what it is, I'm gonna give it 4 snowflakes. Comfort, it's really comfortable. Again, it feels short, but it doesn't feel like it's riding up, right? So I feel like I could walk without having to like pull it down. And I think that's because it does have a little extra material that I could make it a little longer if I wanted to. Or I could do this and it would kind of stay in place.
This isn't fair.
So comfort, I'm gonna give this a 5. I really, I love it.
Yeah, you look really comfortable.
I love it.
Yeah.
And the fit, I'm gonna give this a 5 too. It's a medium, it fits like a medium. It's not like a surprise, hey, you need to go to the store to try this on. If you wanted a medium dress and you bought this online, you would get a medium dress.
Yeah.
So yeah, for me, this is a big winner. I feel like a blogger. You know?
I definitely think you're gonna wear this dress a lot too.
Yeah. I'm happy that it
I'll
worked out.
I'll wear this again for sure.
Because it did not work out for me.
It's okay. All right, this is my brunch dress. It's all right.
Shit, I can't see you. It just looks like you're wearing a fanny pack.
It's not that funny. I love camo print. I don't know what this is.
This has so much potential to be interesting.
I will give them credit for, I like-
I took this belt off too, so you guys can see.
That was my favorite part about it,
though. Did you bring that or did you get that from Target?
I got this from Target. But
oh, that's good.
Yeah.
That's
but
trendy.
I want to show you just by itself.
Okay, this is bad.
It is, it's really bad.
You took off my favorite part.
Well, I wanted you guys to see the dress for what
I
it is.
I wish you would take off my least favorite part.
It's like a camo slip dress.
This dress actually looked good online. Like, it was one of the ones where I was like, oh, this one has potential.
It fits your boobs in the wrong spot.
Yeah. It's like weirdly.
It's trying to be like 7 things.
For quality, I'll give it right in the middle of a 3, because like, it's fine. It has seams, but you know, whatever.
That's what you ask.
For comfort, I am pretty comfortable in it.
You look really uncomfortable,
but
like mentally.
I am mentally uncomfortable because I'm literally like, I want
to
take it off.
Something's wrong, her feet are too close together.
Yeah, I'm not standing like this, you know I'm not happy. I'm really uncomfortable, so I'm standing with my feet close
together.
It's true. So for comfort, I would give this like a 4, because like my discomfort's in my head for sure, like I just hate it so much. And then for fit, I'd have to give this like a 2.
It fits weird in all the wrong spots.
And like, what is, like, it's weird, like it's baggy here and baggy here.
And it's too high.
Like, something has to be really bad not to look good on you. Because I feel like you sometimes just make me think things are cute, even if they're not when we're trying on stuff. And this is just, this is my brunch outfit. This is my brunch fit. I like it. I feel
cute.
Very, like I work at Runway from Miranda Priestly, you know?
Yeah.
Just something, it's
oh,
very,
New York.
Yeah, very New York. I feel it's very different for me. Like, this is not my usual style at all. But it's something about it I like.
I really, really like this dress.
It's
like
so
the pocket?
Cute.
Yes, but I really do. I think that this-
It's so cute.
This dress actually, like I was saying earlier, it knows what it is and it's very stylish. And it's not, you're right, it's not your style necessarily.
But it doesn't feel like out of place on your body.
It looks cool,
really
you know?
Good
it's
on
still
you.
Cool.
Yeah.
It's still
yeah.
cool.
Yeah, I like it.
Loryn lent me this really cute belt. It has a little bow on it. Just because I wanted it to fit a little bit more snug, because without it, it's just like not as snug.
Mm-hmm.
But
it looks
I
good in the
like
belt.
It.
It's almost like it should have had a belt.
It should have had a belt.
Yeah,
it should
come with a belt.
Like, you know, because it's not, I want it to be a little bit more cinched.
Like, yep, yep.
Yeah, it's just that, like, now I don't like it. Put the belt
but
back
I think
on.
I really like how flowy and comfortable it is.
Yeah.
And I like the sleeves.
You're making a lot of noise when you move.
Uh oh. Sinead hates noises. That is so loud, right?
On quality, I'm going to give this 3 little nosies.
Yeah, I think I would have probably given it the same.
It's not, you know, it's not the best, but it does what it needs to do, you know? And then for,
oh,
you know, like,
damn,
see,
that's thin.
I told you.
It doesn't look thin.
It's thin. It's thin. And then for comfort, I'm going to give it a 5 because I'm extremely comfortable.
You do that thing where you, like, bend it and then you, my, yes.
Careful.
I just got, I gooped again. And then for fit, I'm gonna give it, if it had been the right size, I would give it a 4. But because it's not the right size, I'm gonna give it a 3.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
But the belt helps.
We have one final category.
One final also, you guys, it is criminal that we have not been saying the categories like Billy Porter and Pose. And the category is hilarious.
I guess this would fit into plenty of the other categories we've done.
Yeah.
But I'm really happy with this cute little velvet. What are we calling this?
Velvet.
Chrome color.
Ooh.
Yes, chrome. It is chrome.
This is cute. I really like this. I'm gonna give quality. This feels, if there's a lot of detail going on, there's a lot of ruching. I think they did a really good job. I'm gonna give this 5 snowflakes. Comfort. When I go like this, comes up in the back and doesn't go back down. So it makes me a little, it's not as comfortable as it could be. I'm gonna give this a 4 for comfort just because I do feel like I have to be a little more careful, you know, going like that. So.
Wow, I was feeling a little sleepy right then. You just woke me up.
You just scared the shit out of me.
Like that.
Okay, and fit. It feels it's weird. It feels a little baggy in some places, but like right here.
Yeah, I want it to be
fitted. But then if it were any smaller, it wouldn't fit my, it'd be too short in the butt. So it's just a little awkward ruching.
Yeah.
I think that might just be a ruching thing. Fit, I'm gonna give it 3 snowflakes, but overall, I really
like the color a lot.
Yeah, I really like the color too.
Yay, I'm glad, I'm happy to like end my Target ones on like a positive note. This could have been bad, so.
Yeah.
On a high note.
I like it.
Okay, so for my wild card, I just picked this dress because I was like, oh, this looks different and fun. I actually don't hate it, which is good for this episode.
Yay!
Like fishy.
Yeah, I do like it. I think
oh,
it's,
mm-hmm.
I think it's interesting. And overall, yeah, like, it definitely fits my body, like, in a normal dress. You know, like, I do feel like, I mean, it's a little bit long, but like, it actually like looks okay if you scrunch it. And things like that. So for quality, I'd give this a 4. I don't think it's terrible. I don't think it's,
doesn't look cheap.
It doesn't look cheap, but it doesn't feel like it's the best quality, but like it's a lot better than I think some of the other dresses I've tried on. For comfort, yeah, I'm pretty comfortable. And this is the type of strap I appreciate, okay?
Like, is it adjustable?
It's sturdy.
No, but it's sturdier.
Yeah.
Like, it fits your boobs in the right place. Like
it does.
Yes, like I actually have boobs in this dress, which is
good.
Nice. So for comfort, I would give this, I'd give this a 5. Because I do think that because it's not adjustable, that's way better than the thin, tiny black strap from earlier, you know? And then for fit, I give it a 4. Like, it's almost there. Again, between this one and that other body contrast that I tried on the beginning of the episode, definitely, like, was made for more of a wide variety of heights rather than, like, a tall person, you know?
Let me see your butt.
Ow!
I mean it looks pretty good like that.
Overall, I think this one is more so like a winner than a lot of the other dresses I've tried on.
Yeah. Okay, for my wild card round, I went with an overall skirt number. I feel very like Babysitter's Club 90s in this, which I like. I put the shirt underneath because if not, it would have been a different kind of party. But I think I like it. I honestly think I like it. The only thing
I don't like
is that it does that.
Yeah, it's a weird fit.
It's weird fit. Yeah.
But it's like too much fabric.
Dude, it's like 1 degree away from being a really great dress.
Really great dress. Like it was almost there. And I did loosen
so
the
annoying.
Straps because I thought maybe that's why it was bunching.
Yeah.
But it just needs to like cut down like to here, you know, and then hang.
Yeah.
That's cute with a little
peekaboo stomach. But it's still the middle.
It's even if I make it like super tight, it's still like.
Yeah, what
that's
the
a little
heck?
Bit better. You were almost there.
So, like,
but so
it's close.
It's like,
still
to
cute.
Be the dress I would have considered, like, buying.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Okay, so on quality, I'm gonna give this, I'll give it a 5. It's good.
You
it's,
can't really go wrong with denim
no,
either.
No, it's good. It feels like it's gonna be sturdy for a while. For comfort, I mean, it's really comfortable. I'll do comfort and fit separately. So for comfort, I'll give it a 4. I mean, it's comfy. It doesn't fit the way I want it to. So segueing into fit. I'm gonna give it a 2.
Yeah.
It was almost there, you know?
And it's not like anything that's your body or like, it's not that.
It's just a fabric issue.
It's a fabric issue. It's not distributed correctly.
Tailored it wrong.
It's so weird. I still think it's really cute.
I still think it's cute.
Yeah, I think it's really, really cute too, but like, look just in the middle. Like, what is that?
I have to keep, you're liking it because I keep going like that.
Yeah.
I just like walked around, it's gonna get weird.
Yeah, I still like it. I don't know.
Favorites?
Yeah.
All right, you guys, we're back in our favorites. And I gotta say that even though I didn't like a lot of the dresses for this episode, I do genuinely really like this dress. It's not necessarily winter in the fabric, mm-hmm. but I do feel like it's really like festive-y and sparkly, and it seems like it could have been a good New Year's Eve dress or things like that, you know?
I just like mine.
I really like yours too.
I think like even the, I don't know. I think we did, it's fine. You're not gonna like everything. Not everything is gonna fit you the way you want it to,
mm-hmm.
but it could fit anybody else out there who's like looking at for a dress. Mm-hmm. Target has so many. I mean, literally we tried on everything they have.
Yep, so, literally everyone. So if you guys do wanna shop our dresses, just head to the description box because all the links are there. All right, you guys, let us know in the comments what other fashion hauls we should be doing. And of course, like this video, subscribe, hit the bell so you're always notified every single time we post a new fashion haul.
Do it. Love ya. Mean it. Bye.
Peace.
Hey, you guys, that was fun. For even more fun, click right on over here for even more Clevver style.
And then subscribe right down there.
Bye.
Bye.